Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how you can power a router with a power bank. This is really simple and shouldn't take much time, so let's get started. If your router is one of those 5-volt ones, then all you need is a USB cable and your basic soldering tools. And of course, a wire stripper would be really useful. What you can do is solder the USB cable directly to the router, or you can use one of those DC jacks. As you can see, I have soldered it to my router, and all I have to do now is plug it in the power bank. And that's it, you are done. But if you are one of those who has a 9-volt router, then you will need an extra component, which is a XL6009 boost converter that can boost a 5-volt to a 9-volt and a maximum of 35 volts. These boost converters are really cheap and quite efficient. That's it, the cable is ready. And now we have to configure the boost converter so it outputs the correct voltage. Adjust the trimmer potentiometer to output the correct voltage of about 9 volts to 9.5 volts. But make sure that you are not exceeding 9.7 volts because it may fry your chip. And there we have our router running on a power bank, which is much more efficient than using a UPS, which has to convert DC to AC, then your router adapter has to convert it back to DC, and this has lot of power losses. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment on this video.